My name is Bearded Longbottom. I'm a swashbuckling sea adventurer, and my passion burns more than salt water being funneled into your eyes. So, slightly spicy, but nobody's dying over here. Well, maybe this tech deck dude Roblox face tribesman will have to die.
I eat the pussy, I eat the butt.
Never mind, there was a corpse ready for looting nearby. I obtained an inferior multi-tool that couldn't cut trees or mine rocks. I guess it's only a sword. Talk about sticking to what you know. I then set sail on a wooden raft. This vast ocean looks deeper than the web, so I should be able to purchase a Russian thermite launcher on one of these islands. Finally, after years of traveling across the ocean, I'm on land once again. First thing I see is a deer, so of course I chase it with my sword like a samurai that wants to hang with the rednecks. While the deer was doing yoga headstands, I was able to get a slice. The animal escaped and I discovered a tower balancing on thinner support than the lookout. I then teleported up the ladder of lazy game design. I found some range in the shack, and it's my duty as a man to hunt down deer with a bow and arrow like our ancestors. However, a person with one eye has better aim than me though. I once hit a light on the ceiling in archery class, but since I'm in the virtual outdoors with no vertical structural limits, I should be able to eventually make contact with my target. Come on. Yes! Point blank rage kill, but still counts as hunted. Now give me those deer guts. Now time for a wonderful night on the beach, like Charlie and the Waitress. I slowly nudged my boat into the water with my fingers, because I now hated this island. I then used the stick steering wheel to pivot my raft into the ocean. Then, my stick of direction was no longer guiding my raft, because it was not touching water like an aquaphobic, not even dipping a toe. It was dark, but I managed to find another island, like remodeling a kitchen with the lights off for some reason. I guess to keep it a surprise. Anyways, I went overboard and swam to shore. I arrived on land and the sun also rises. During the dawn of my arrival, I found some old timer by a fire.
Hey there, Skipper!
On the new island, I did a bunch of supply gathering, like hitting the rocks hard and finding wood on the ground. Since all that's unimportant, here's me shooting a tree fruit down for a snack. Now that's clean vegan eating. I left that boring place and began to swim somewhere more exciting, like Iceland, or maybe an iceberg, or something. Anything to get away from there. These waters seem pretty open. And I just hope I don't hit any map boundaries and get eaten by the infamous Game Shark Guardian. I arrived on a beach and a savage with an axe rushed me. It seems like I finally discovered Pirate Island, so I must fight for my life. I started cutting at his Gumby-like body like a bored sadistic child in the 80s. The pirate fought back with as much assault's combat system allowed. However, the pitiful grunts he made after my attacks would prove he was no match for a pirate in training like myself. I then saw some chests and I didn't even have to do a quest. This island was filled with pirates. They ran and chopped faster than Bruce Lee. I had to lay down some blocks before establishing the foundation for this ass-whooping. The hunt was still on as I stalked another no-good sea raider in the night. I launched an arrow that I actually hit, which gave away my spot. Luckily, I hit my target a couple more times before it got to me, and then had to get myself out of trouble with a sword like Bruce Willis in Pulp Fiction. No wonder they couldn't kill me with this axe. I wouldn't even cut down this tree like some hippie was tied to it. After not living up to my Minecraft expectations, I was presented another chest. But I need to kill the remaining pirates on the island in order for it to open. These axe-wielding suckers couldn't put up a fight. Okay, big prizes for murder. What? People had to die for this shit? Now this is a true gift. Their ship. Can't wait to sail around in this. Well fuck, I don't have those kind of resources. No Home Depot manager with the hookup. Goodbye, big ship. Hello, another little shitty raft. Trying to paddle my way around, but I felt stuck as being trapped in a frozen swamp. My sail was stuck on the pirate ship, so I flipped it like a warthog in Halo. Back to more heart-pounding ocean travel. Yes, another island. This time, hopefully it's not pirate-infested. Actually, pirates would have been cooler. Because mining and picking up junk sucks. I mean, these stones are kinda neat, but unless they take me to the Diablo Cal level, I don't really care. I guess my swordplay isn't as great as I thought. I can't even strike down this stone Buddha.
Big Eddie buys coke in bulk from El Capitan and jacks up the price to sell on the street.
I go buy the old book. You're only good as your product.
To check the quality, he turns to one of Oakland's most experienced testers.
Yo, I've been doing this since 74, yo.
Injecting cocaine gives an instant rush.
Yo. Yo. Oh, yeah. That's it. Is that when we shoot out at night?
The consignment has passed the taste test.